بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله The day of Friday in the masjid. I want them to see me. That's so which is the best day of the week, the best place. We're very blessed to be here, especially with brother Sanjay, who took shahada today, and also is getting married today. Two great things happened in the same day. Not only that, he's also like white paper. He has no sin. So you're clear, mashallah. The Prophet said, "Islam yajubu ma qabla." When somebody comes to Islam, everything he did before, it's erased. There is no more bad thing. Not only that, all the bad thing you did, they return to a good thing. Allah will write it for you as good thing. So now you're clear. Your heart is close to God, and the God can answer your prayer now. So you make prayer for yourself, for your wife, and for us, and for this community, and welcome to Islam. Alhamdulillah. So let's go, inshallah, and get you married. Okay. Same thing like you said, the testimony in there, I bear witness there is no God. Now another testimony, you can say that your marriage is according to the Holy Quran and the way of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So the sister, she's going to say that, or her father to you, then you're going to say, I accept to marry you according to the Quran, to the book of Allah, and the way of His Messenger. After you say that, and we all here are witnesses, and you witness God, then you're married, inshallah. I know there is some other conditions we have to follow. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they're all there, alhamdulillah. And sister, she needs her father to be here. As the Quran said, أَنْكِحُوهُنَّ بِإِذْنِ أَهْلِهِمْ. Marry them with the permission of their ahl, for their family, alhamdulillah. So this is what usually we do. That's why we witness Allah, we witness two witnesses in here. So we have all the conditions in here. Inshallah, we're going to do ijab and qabul, and we make the dua for you, inshallah. So you guys ready, inshallah? Yeah. Okay. So we have Zarina Jarad bint Abdul Aziz, the daughter of Abdul Aziz. Is that correct? Yes. MashaAllah. And Abdul Aziz, you're her father, and you're her wali, inshallah. Good. And brother Sanjay Kumar, inshallah, is the husband tonight, inshallah. So before we do ijab and qabul, let me just do this speech that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you will do, inshallah, when someone get married. Then we go for ijab and qabul, and we make dua for them and congratulate them, then we're done. So please bear with me for a few minutes. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى في القرآن الكريم بعد أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون ويقول الله سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا ويقول الله سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما ويقول المصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم الزواج سنتي فمن رغب عن سنتي فليس مني ويقول المصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم تزوج الولود الودود أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام الحمد لله. This is just speech for some barakah, inshallah. This is anything that is important. The Prophet used to make speech like this. So inshallah, we're ready to get you married, inshallah. Sister Zarina Jarad, do you accept to marry brother Sanjay Kumar according to Quran and Sunnah?
Yes, I do.
She said yes or no?
Yes.
You sure? Okay. I heard yes. Just want to make sure. So, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. So now, brother Sanjay, put your right hand in your father-in-law hand, Abdulaziz, and look at him. So, witnesses can hear me, right? So, brother Abdulaziz, say, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Say, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Zawajtuka.
Zawajtuka.
Binti.
Binti.
Wa mu'akkilati.
Wa mu'akkilati. Kilati.
Zarina Jarad.
Zarina Zawad.
Ala.
Ala.
Kitabillah.
Kitabillah.
Wa sunnati.
Sunnati.
Rasulillah.
Rasulullah.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Wa ala.
Wa ala.
As-sadaqi.
As-sadaqi.
Al-muttafaq.
Al-muttaqat.
Al-muttafaq.
Al-muttaqat.
Al-muttafaq.
Al-muttaqat.
Alayh.
Alayh.
Wa ala.
Wa ala.
Huduri.
Kuburi.
Al-shahidain.
Al-shahidain.
Wallahu.
Wallahu.
Khayru.
Khayru.
Al-shahidain.
Al-shahidain.
Basically what you said to him, you said, I marry my daughter, Zarina, to you, Sanjay Kumar, according to the book of Allah and the sunnah of his messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the mahr that we agreed on, Maori, and the present of two witnesses, or more witnesses, and Allah is the best of all witnesses. Now, brother Sanjay, speak, please, the microphone. You're going to say, basically, if you say this word, then you're married. Keep your hands together. You're not done yet. You're not married until we hear the final word. The final word is, I accept to marry. Then you can say her name if you know her. You sure you know her name?
Yes.
Then you are after that, you are husband and wife. Okay. Say, Bismillah.
Bismillah.
Qabiltu.
Qabiltu.
Means, I accept.
I accept.
Az-zawaj.
Az-zawaj.
Min. Say her name. Full name.
Zarina Manchi.
Zarina Manchi. Alhamdulillah. You don't even have to finish. So now I announce you as an imam here, as what I heard from you and the witnesses heard. I announce you husband and wife, inshallah, according to Quran and Sunnah. Let's go give them hand, but let's make, inshallah, dua for them, inshallah. Some of the dua is from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He used to tell when someone get married, inshallah. So repeat that dua after me. Barakallahu lakuma. Wa baraka alaykuma. Wa jama'a baynakuma. Fi khair. Barakallahu lakuma. Wa baraka alaykuma. Wa jama'a baynakuma. Fi khair. Allahumma barik zawajahuma hadha ya rabbal alameen. اللهم بارك لهما وبارك عليهما يا رب العالمين اللهم ارزقهما الطمأنينة يا رب العالمين اللهم ارزقهما الرحمة يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم ارزقهما الحب والرحمة يا رب العالمين اللهم بارك لهما زواجهما اللهم ارزقهما الذرية الصالحة التي توحدك وتعبدك يا رب العالمين اللهم كما جمعت بين سيدنا علي وفاطمة الزهرة فاجمع بينهما في خير وكما جمعت بين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وخديجة فاجمع بينهما في خير اللهم كما جمعت بين سيدنا إبراهيم وسارة فاجمع بينهما في خير وكما جمعتنا بين سيدنا آدم وحواء فاجمع بينهما في خير اللهم بارك لهما يا أرحم الراحمين وبارك فينا جميعا يا رب العالمين وابعد عنهم المشاكل الدنيوية يا أرحم الراحمين آمين آمين وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين Let's recite الفاتحة for إن شاء الله for بركة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين So just my advice for both of you, thank you so much for bringing him to Islam and helping him. And for you and your family, please keep helping him, show him. Anything you want to do, brother, in this life, just ask if it's permitted in Islam, do it. If it's not, by the way, all the good things are permitted in Islam. All bad things are not permitted. And show to your family, your wife, show some mercy and love together. And the Quran said, وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً. He made between you a love and mercy. So those things, always remember them to go together, inshallah. So show mercy to each other. The life is short, inshallah. Help each other. And inshallah, Allah will always ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to put a barakah in your life. Then we'll see a lot of barakah, inshallah. Why not? You could be a good example for other people. Help other people. Bring more people to Islam. Then you get their reward also. So congratulations, inshallah. Inshallah. So let's have witnesses and sign here, inshallah. And you.